It may not be quite what you imagine when you book a facial, but in this salon in central Tokyo, it's the latest trend. Having a team of snails trail slime across your face.
The snail slime makes your skin really supple and removes dry, scaly patches. It's also got great hydrating properties and moisturizes the skin. So when your face is all dried out after sunburn, it can really help the repair process.
A 5-minute session with these 1-year-old Japanese native snails will set you back just over $100. And this beautician thinks the treatment will eventually catch on, albeit at a snail's pace.
Snails aren't the most agile of creatures, and they've never really been the sort of animal that's been regarded as cute or a good pet. But with their great cosmetic effects, we believe that women in particular will gradually start to see snails as an essential beauty treatment.
The therapeutic use of snails has a long history. Ancient Greeks are thought to have used snails to treat skin inflammation, amongst other things. The snail trail facial is yet to undergo clinical trials, though, so please, don't try this one at home. Bea Katt, BBC News.